In our commitment to 2019 coverage, the Mississippi Immigrants Rights Alliance gathered at the Capitol today. The organization leaders weren't the only ones there to discuss racism and attacks on immigrants. DACA recipients also there. They met with some state lawmakers to talk about legislation that could help protect the rights of immigrants.
People of Mississippi need to unite and fight discrimination of all kinds. For the past 17 years, MIRA has worked alongside other grassroots organizations to stand for the ideas that this country was founded upon and oppose legislation that is anti-immigration and anti-labor.
The session, MIRA is asking lawmakers to support in-state college tuition for all Mississippi high school graduates, a $15 minimum wage, and more comprehensive workers' compensation laws.